everybody. Welcome back for another dance class. Today we have a super exciting theme. We are doing dinosaur theme today. So, the very first activity we are going to do is warming up our dinosaur stomping feet and our dinosaur arms. You can choose which kind of dinosaur you'd like to be and what kind of arms you want. You don't have to follow with me. You can do your own dinosaur. Maybe your dinosaur doesn't stomp. Maybe it has quiet feet. Maybe it flies. That is your choice. With this song, just follow along, doing your dinosaur stomping or moving. Here we go, you can stand up.
Come on, everybody! Dance.
Ready? Here we go.
Push your arms up in the air from side to side.
Oh. You can move around your feet.
And the next thing we do is sing. Rump on the jump.
Good job. Was that fun? You got to choose your own dinosaur. Awesome. Now that we're all warmed up, our stomps are ready, our dinosaur feet and our dinosaur arms are ready, we are going to do a dinosaur stomp song. So here, it will tell us to stomp our feet, it might tell us to go fast or slow, and you get to do your dinosaur movements like that. So stay standing on your feet. Here we go. And chomping and munching. Awesome. Okay, we are now going to work on our marches. So in case you don't remember a march, we need to bring our knees up super duper high to make a big, big table that we will not spill our glass of chocolate milk on. It's too low, it will spill. We are going to have big dinosaur arms or small dinosaur arms. You can choose as long as you have dinosaur arms on your marches. And then we are going to fly. Which kind of dinosaur flies? Yeah, good. Okay, so dinosaurs are flying or marching. Just make sure you're really listening so that you know which one to do. Here we go. Ready, march. Fly. Marching.
We are the dinosaurs.
Flying.
We are the
Slow marches. Slow motion. Slow flight. Ready, super fast marches. Fast flying. And freeze like a small dinosaur. And a tall one. Small. And tall. Wiggle out your dinosaur wiggle. Good, let's make a big star. Start. In. Start, shake it all out. Awesome. Okay. Now, we're going to do a little dance together. So, we will first learn it, then we'll do it right ahead with the music. So, we are marching forwards four times. One, two, like a dinosaur, three, four, backwards, one, two, three, four. Now you're going to use your claws to the side. You can either eat some leaves or whatever you want to do with your claws to the side. Claws, side. Then we repeat, marching, 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 claws, claws. Good. After we do our claws, we are going to bounce, 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 bounce. We do it eight times. And we fly in a circle around ourselves. Bounce again. Good bounces like popcorn and fly. Awesome. After we did our fly, we're going to jump up top, jump and jump. Good jumps. After your jumps, you'll eat some leaves. Eat, eat, jump and jump, 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 eat and eat. Then we'll do some movement together at the end that you can follow along with. Let's give it a try a few times with the music. Here we go. Get your dinosaur arms ready to march at the beginning. Forwards, then backwards. Ready? Dinosaurs are ready? Here we go. Backwards. To the side. Again, right? Get ready to jump. Good, shake your dinosaur out. Good. Awesome job today, everybody. I hope you had a fun time dancing with me as a dinosaur. See you next time.